So we're playing Hardcore Team Deathmatch. I'm going to go my PPSH class, and I'm going to try and just use the pistol, see how many kills we can get. Let's go. Whatever we get, I'll post it. Got the quick draw on. Ooh. That was close. There we go. First one in. He nearly had a pistol to the back of the head.
We have tactical advantage. Keep firing.
Spawn's changed again. Literally took me about 10 minutes to find anyone then.
We have tactical advantage. Keep firing.
You are absolutely joking me.
We're taking heavy casualties. Cover. Recon airborne, searching for targets. Enemy care package observed. Deny the enemy resupply.
Nearly. 7 for 9. Let's see if
enemy
we can at least go positive.
Deny the enemy resupply. Ooh. Recon airborne, searching for targets.
Alright. 9 for 9.
Incoming enemy artillery. Get to cover.
go. Ooh. Headshot, lovely.
Dropping Fritz X bomb.
There we go.
Fritz X bomb mission on the way.
How am I top? With just the pistol.
Failed. Pull back to command.
There we have it. 13 for 12. Well, that was my first attempt at pistol only. And at least we got positive. At least he wasn't in the minus.